chose 6 targets. Our contract is to kill them all. And the client is the general they served under. He wants them dead to keep them from talking. Check a VI on your iDroid for more information. That's Kunkenga Mine. 5 of the targets are prisoners there. That means interrogation and forced labor. No matter how tough these soldiers are, one of the targets should be at the Bump Heavy. One of the targets should be at the Bump Heavy Plantation. One of the targets should be at the Bump Heavy Plantation. He made a career change to the local PF and is working as a guard there. First, take a look at the VI, then identify the target from among the other soldiers on site. The targets are mixed in with the soldiers in that base. Use the VI to identify them. That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from its machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Analysis complete. Mm-hmm. Confirmed.
So you spotted the target.
Analysis complete.
Extracting the target. Our contract was to kill the target, but I'll go with your decision. Five targets remaining. Head for the Kugenga mine.
It's been updated. Analysis complete. Select a delivery point.
You've reached the mine. Five targets are being held captive at that outpost. The VI on your iDroid will show you where they are.
Analysis complete. Should enable you to sneak past enemies.
lives for a fistful of diamonds, huh? And what happens after that? They can't go home. They've only got two options. Heaven or hell.
No, there's another.
Better heaven. Tape's rolling, boss.
Watch out, boss! Get him!
Target acquired. In hot.
Why you're the best, boss. The one and only.